Sound, but really good for playing, I guess, faster rhythms. It's got a nice little toot, and it's got the classic, I guess you could call it, Arnhem Land bands. So yeah, pretty traditional look. But yeah, it's just got that really punchy, fast sound, so perfect for faster playing.
Mm-hmm.